Now this looks familiar. Well, I think you're losing it.
What do I do?
Find it.
Now, gents, there's a windmill just on the other side of the sand dunes. We know the majority of the Germans are still defending from inside the houses beyond that. You're gonna need to get an OP up there so those bastards will have nowhere to run.
Paddock! Can you get me in holding up there?
I can get a piano up there.
Call in Artie, and then focus your firepower on every last kraut that squeaks out of there. The 50 Deuce and the 506 are gonna be moving into covering after you. So rendezvous with whoever you can find. Good luck, gentlemen.
Yes, sir!
Set up there! Go, go, go!
You got it. Move. Get up, get moving. I'm in position, Baker. Just say when.
Move, now!
Move it. We gotta get moving, let's go.
Bring it in! Rally on me! Let's go.
Ain't that something? More Germans!
Jesus, I don't have a good feeling about this!
You said it, man!
Help! I'm in the open here!
Watch it, buddy! Get down!
I'm not gonna last long standing right here! Position.
There, now! Go!
On the move. Pick it up, get moving.
Dummies! Gebt endlich auf! Stoppst du den nicht auch mal ein?
Situation here!
Get moving, guys! Get to that cover!
You got it. Moving. Let's go. Double time it.
Over there! Quick! Deploy over there! Cover us over there! Move to that cover. Get moving, men! Take cover there! Go, go, go! Quick, set up there!
McCreary!
I need you over there!
Position. All right, get over there now!
You don't want me to kill them all, do you?
Paddock! Go over there!
Move it out!
You got it, Sarge!
Jazz! Move!
Moving! Roger that!
Set up the MG over there. Move now.
Ceasefire! Ceasefire! They're dead. Got him.
Go now. Set up there. Move to that position!
On my way!
Moving out!
We're getting nowhere fast, Baker!
Just keep firing! I'm glad, son!
Give up! You know you're beat!
I need cover and fire!
All right! All right, Paddock and Holden are gonna stay behind and set up radio comm. McCreary, Dawson, Cortland, you're with Zanovich. McConnell and Roselli, you're with Campbell. We're all going in together.
D-team there.
Thank you.
it, Sarge!
Jazz! Get moving! Go!
Roger.
Verdammt! Ich will hier nicht sterben!
I'll cover you!
Set up over there!
Going there now! Going there now!
Set up there!
Dawson! Move it!
Moving now!
Move! Fast! Jazz! Go! Go! Go!
Baker, get down!
Jerry is really pissing me off today.
You're a lucky man, son.
Hey, let's join forces.
I suppose there's a pub around here.
that, does he?
Which one of you assholes was firing the arty all over the place? We almost had a building come down on top of us.
Paddock.
Oh, well, that makes sense. All right, they're rallying around a strong 88 position where the road forks just south of here. I got a column of tanks due in at 0930, but we won't be able to link up with the 506 until after that obstacle is clear.
I'm on it.
I didn't ask you to...
Mac, I said I got it.
Of course you do. Take one of the tanks with you at least. Good luck.
Thank you.
That cold September, 34,600 soldiers of the Allied forces set foot on Dutch soil to embark on Operation Market Garden and take the war across the Rhine into Germany. On September 27th, the combined assaults of the 506th and the 502nd, which included the 101st Recon squads, were able to drive the German forces from their stronghold in Kovering. It was here that the men of the 101st learned that the British forces at Arnhem could no longer hold their defenses against the might of the German armor. They gave their all for reinforcements that would not arrive. His 30 Corps, ambushed, battered, wounded, and dying, would never reach their destination. Ultimately, the Allies were forced to abandon the goal of securing Arnhem, with the toll having reached over 17,000 Allied casualties in just 8 days. But their story was not over.